guys, how it going? This is TheRFSpark. We're back here in Life is Strange, and we're right now apparently at the Two Whales Diner. Apparently at the 24-hour dining, kind of like Waffle House. Yay. Let's look around, see what we can get ourselves into. This person cannot park.
There's that dirty RV from the other day.
There's a doge. Weird doge. I really don't get attacked by the doge.
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has. Seems like a lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
You have your own boat?
I call her the Bali High. I've kept a hold of her in these lean days. Might be all the time we've got left.
I thought one of Arcadia Bay's main exports was fish.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat. Until the Prescotts and their finance fiends snapped up harbor rights.
Prescott seemed to be a bit of a dick.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay, if that tells you much.
They own my school.
Crooks gain respect when they put their names on schools and libraries. Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die. We just smell that way.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
Yay, fishing. I am coming. I said I was running late, huh? One second, and I will go in there.
I wonder if they explained that snow. Snow? Well, that's a good start to the story.
Yeah. Snow will surprise anyone, especially if it's, you know, this outside. Any raccoons? Oh, no raccoons, but there are police. Or a firefighter. My bad.
Hello.
Aw, look at you. A fine example of youth. I bet you're a senior student.
Yes, I go to Blackwell Academy.
I could tell you're a wise young woman. I know all about Blackwell and this town.
How long have you lived in Arcadia Bay?
1,000 years. I've gone through the same changes as the town.
Oh my, that must be a long change.
What happened to you?
What didn't happen to me? Sometimes you start out in life turned around the wrong way. I married dumb, made mistakes, got cheated out of my savings, lost my home, and now I hang out here.
I'm sorry. Have you ever lived outside of here?
Where the hell would I go? I hate the sun and love the mist. I might be homeless, but Arcadia Bay is still my home.
I bet you have dirt on the Prescott family.
That whole family is dirty. They once done good things for Arcadia Bay. Those days are dead, like anything in their way.
I know somebody who's being threatened by a press cart.
Then you be their guardian angel, because nothing gets in the way of that family, especially not the law. Hell, they own your school, Blackwell. Almost.
Sadly.
I have to go now. Goodbye.
That wasn't creepy, but okay, I guess. Food time. What are we gonna have today?
Smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
And there she is, a lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe. She got busted yesterday smoking out. Again.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man, he just...
Yeah, I'm sure he is since you married him, but don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel... bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
I mean, she has changed. But I think she understands, but kind of in a bad way, though. But I'm not sure what to say, so I might just be honest.
Chloe must have changed a lot during that time.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why, I mean.
Why? What did Chloe tell you?
My name's Muffin, I know nothing.
Chloe doesn't have to tell me anything. I just know how David is at Blackwell.
You know what happened. David slapped Chloe. He fucked up. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
So, I get it.
I get it, Joyce. I know Chloe still likes to stir things up.
Yeah, she does provoke people, especially David. I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right, Joyce.
So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
I want a freaking waffle, because this is like a freaking Waffle House.
The last good Belgian waffle I had was here when I was 13 years old. So, bring it on.
Now finish your coffee.
teenager drinks coffee straight. Especially a girl, no offense.
One Belgian waffle for the hungry girl, pronto.
Nerve graffiti. Warren must have been here. I love the delicious anticipation of breakfast. The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
Dang, these prices actually aren't bad. An apple sausage omelet? What the freak is that? Sounds amazing. I want some. I'm hungry now, dang it. I'm gonna be hungry through this whole game.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Not a bar.
No beer?
Looks like you had plenty. Stick with the bacon.
True. That music. Well, food's ready, I think.
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
Dude, this is like a Waffle House. They don't serve beer.
Incoming!
Coming where?
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat. To you, for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Unless you set your room on fire smoking out.
Oh God, here it comes. Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot act last night?
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox? Now that that's out of the way, let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation. And I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
She doesn't wear glitter, and I mean, she would have keys to her truck, I'm only guessing.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Oh my gosh.
A bullet, just like your necklace.
That was so wrong, Max. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's actually in my pockets. That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
So it's a panda or a cow. I'm gonna go with panda. Cigarettes. $0.86.
Can I
the fuck did I just do?
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Ow, shit.
13 cigarettes.
I smoke too much to have 13 cigarettes. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
So, this is me telling you what's inside your pocket.
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
I'm gonna go with the 86 cents, like I said before.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
Parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
I'm gonna go with 10:30 a.m.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time! Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
Whatever the hell that means.
Your car keys.
Duh! Way too easy! I need details! Just...
Oh, was it a... It was a panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how...
Why do they have to have two so close to each other? I'm gonna say seven.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck. You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
That's a breakfast.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way!
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Oops!
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
I don't think I gave it enough time.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
Max, you said that you would predict four events. We're nowhere near that.
Sorry, got impatient. I wasn't expecting there to be four. I thought there was just going to be one.
Oops.
Dude,
did
you
right. break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That's the best song I've
this
heard
is
yet.
Sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
I'm going to predict four events. The trucker drops his mug and...
So, what happens next?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Oh, crap. I don't know which one it is. Crap. I'm gonna go with a fly lands on it.
The jukebox goes crazy as a fly lands on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
I feel like I'm gonna get that jukebox wrong, but I could be wrong. That waffle looks amazing.
Dude, did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. And now I gotta take this call.
Oh, that is so cool.
Bitch, take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
One more to go.
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power. I'm going to predict four events that will happen in... The trucker drops his mug.
So, what happens next?
The cop get...
Well, let's just see how...
Justin and...
This is getting good!
Oh, I'm so fun. I know it's not the fly or the butterfly. And I don't think it's the trucker, so I'm gonna go... this one.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But...
let's test this out. Ooh, I think I am right, because it's kind of a different animation.
Oops!
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom!
No refill for you.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
Don't slap me, bitch! Take your fight club outside!
He started it!
I'm finishing it!
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy! The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then... let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
You didn't even finish your waffle. I want Waffle House now. Can we go to Waffle House now? How do I leave?
Okay, Supergirl. Let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with too.
Oh snap. I mean, most time a normal person would answer their phone, but she is right. I don't want to make her feel bad because I kind of do see her every day. So hopefully I just leave a voicemail. It'll be okay. That's what they make them for, voicemails.
Later, Mom.
Bye, Joyce.
Freedom!
I feel bad about Kate.
She'll survive you not taking that one call. Now follow me, young Squire Max, so we can seriously tap your power and rule the world.
I hope Kate doesn't get upset that I didn't answer.
I think she'll be fine. Just fine. How do I leave? That's not creepy. I have no idea who in the hell that was.
Wait up, Speedy!
Dude, this is gonna be so cool!
Slow down. Wait for me to get your present.
You can just back time up. We'll have to test you now to make sure. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Fine. Be right back. This is gonna take a while.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy. All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
I don't see anything wrong with it.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Kinda creepy.
This is the scariest thing here.
What is it? I have no idea what it is.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
Probably too many. Probably way too freaking many. Yeah, this is gonna say a bottle.
Hello, bottle number 1. 4 more to go.
If I were a bottle, where
would
I go? Wow,
that looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Where's the dough? Where is this dough you speak of?
That doe is the perfect photo op. It's so quiet and primordial out here.
Primordial.
I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
Achievement. Got a freaking achievement. Awesome.
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the hush puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
I love hush puppies. Why are we talking about so much food? I want hush puppies now. I want waffles and hush puppies. I'm sad. Oh, this sucks. I have to find bottles. Could have used a hand on finding them.
I have to find dirty ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God? Or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Sure.
Oh yes. Once I figure out exactly how my power works. A god must doth know these things.
Amen. And while you build an empire, I'm there to keep you on the path of badassness. And fun.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Yeah, let's see what else.
Where to find bottles? Those shells look fresh.
That ain't good. I can't get up here.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Hey, I did it.
Boom. Only three bottles left.
This is gonna take a while. Emoji. Emojis everywhere, no matter what I do. Oh, there is a run option. I didn't think there was.
That kind of hurts.
Kind of, but don't get too attached to it.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about... I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote it? So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared. I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Got a marker, write it. Looks like someone kicked your ass, Chloe.
Every car has its own tale and history.
True. Very true.
Stupid bottle.
One more bottle to go.
Great.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Shit. Sorry, Kate. Ooh, I might have drowned it. Crap. That's why this other might have had consequences.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
I don't think anything is beyond repair. Just probably not worth it. Ooh, a squirrel. A lot of wash machines here.
I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars. I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
There is. I wonder if it's up here. Bonfire spot, huh? That's kind of weird to see old tracks.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
rare spot you speak of.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here. I don't want to go that way. Hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students. I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here. I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
I found it at last after 15 minutes.
Voila! Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
I'm a-coming, Chloe.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim. Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool! Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
Creative, huh?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Hey, you didn't miss it that
old
time.
School. Lame. Give me something to shoot, Max.
I don't think shooting a rim's a good idea.
Hello, what should I shoot?
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come.
Barrel.
Listen to those fat bullet beats!
That was extremely scary. That was extraordinarily creepy.
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Aim at that old blue plank here.
I hate old planks.
Birds weren't happy.
Yawn. I must rid the world of those bottles. Give me something to shoot, Max. Hello, what should I shoot? Fine, since you won't play, I'm gonna shoot this barrel. Yawn. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Come on, Max. Rewind and help Chloe aim.
Hello? Give me something to shoot, Max.
It says it wants me to hit the bottles, but...
Hello? What should I shoot?
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
This is gonna be bad. Oh. Never mind.
Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like, never? So I want one more uber-cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Why would you shoot the gas tank? Why is that a
Well,
junker?
Max? Okay, you're too busy to help, so I'm gonna kill the car bumper.
Uh-oh.
Jesus, I shot myself! I shot myself! Back up! Back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass! You guys better run for cover! Yet the bottle remains.
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Ooh.
uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max! You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Aye, aye, I'm at it.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid. I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie? And Clyde.
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Well then.
Please. Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Shit. There's so much stuff that can happen. What is that noise? I don't really want to hurt him.
Come on, girlie. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
I freaked. I don't like guns.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead. And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Yeah, but I probably could have done way more.
Chloe's damage. Waiting to go for a wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.